my mates always say to me, Terry, how do you do it? How do you make your farts smell like tear gas? And I have always said, you can't hold back, boys, you have got to commit. I realised that I actually had been holding back on some stuff and had been for a while, but just chose the right time to have a chat to a good mate about it. And it helped. It made a big difference.